Right now, I have peace in my head, man. It's the only time I've ever been anywhere that I felt comfortable.
For the past 10 years, Carlos has lived along the banks of the Sacramento River off Garden Highway. For him and many others, this is premium property for a homeless person.
We're like in a whole other little world right here.
But soon, he may be forced to live someplace else.
When you have 200 camps in a row on the levee top or on the levee slope, you really can't, you don't know what's under those.
Next week, the city of Sacramento will consider an ordinance that would ban camping within 25 feet of levees. Current law says governments cannot cite or tell people not to sleep in public if they cannot provide everyone beds. That is, unless the camping disrupts public health or safety.
This is not about punishing campers or trying to make it impossible for homeless people to live.
Vice Mayor Jeff Harris says between transients digging into the levees, potentially compromising the structure's integrity, and the numerous fires set along the rivers during the warmer months, the ordinance to him just makes sense.
There are activities that campers engage in that can put the general population at risk, and that's the heart of what we're trying to solve here.
While he says he'll stay here until he's told to leave, Carlos also says he understands why it might happen.
I can't even say that they're wrong about doing it because they have tons and tons of evidence that proves that homelessness is going to cause this kind of problem.
So I asked Vice Mayor Jeff Harris what he thought the outcome would be if they did eventually, and they're supposed to vote on Tuesday. He said he thinks it's going to pass and it's going to pass easily. Others, including the mayor himself, Daryl Steinberg, says he wants to hear public input before he finally decides what he wants to do. And there will be a lot of that leading up to and during that city council meeting next week. We're live in Sacramento. I'm Eric Rucker, Fox 40 News.
Eric.